Hi guys, it's the AV Club. It's January 5th and my name is Shaylin.
I'm Maddie.
I'm Adrian.
And I'm Janira. And we're going to send it to Mr. Hurricane Payne.
Thanks, this great AV Club. That was fantastic. Hey, CE Cole, here's Wednesday morning and your weather. You're waking up to chilly temperatures. Right now in the 20s, feels like it's in the 20s. But those temperatures are going to climb up today, our warmest day of the week, up into the mid-40s. But then falling right back down into the 20s tonight, and expect some windier conditions as night falls. Our question of the day comes from Miss Kemmerer's class, Jerriam. She asks, Mr. Payne, how does snow form? Well, what an apropos question, because we are expecting a little bit of snow on Thursday night into Friday. More about that tomorrow, but maybe a couple of inches into Friday morning. And how does it form? Well, it forms way up in those clouds. We know that precipitation in clouds, the signal for that is when the clouds start to turn gray. Lots of water droplets coming together. But when it comes to snow, one ice crystal, and that's what it takes. And that ice crystal starts to become a magnet for other ice crystals in the cloud. They start to form, and it becomes a snowflake. And when that flake becomes heavy enough, it begins to drop to the ground. Jerriam, thanks for that great
question. Welcome back. It is day one, fourth grade club, fifth grade chorus, and sixth grade band.
Today's lunch is a cheeseburger on a wheat bun, a side of tater tots, cookie juice, and milk.
Two of the national days are National Whipped Cream Day and National Bird Day.
It is also National Keto Day and Screen Writer Day.
Wow.